Broomstick stretch 1. This is the first exercise from our shoulder and chest opener series. This exercise is commonly used among gymnastic athletes and weightlifting athletes. It is a great tool to use before your exercise as a warm-up, but also throughout the day if you are seated for long periods. This will improve the range of motion of your shoulder joint and tissue health. The key points are: brace the core. Do this exercise slowly and controlled. Start with straight arms as wide as possible on the stick and reach behind the head as far as comfortably possible. Remember to start slow and controlled. Do 3 sets of 30 to 45 seconds.